All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for some more Tropical 5. All right, it's time to start the third DLC. We are entering the mad world. This might actually be interesting. All right, let's do it. Last episode, we finished up DLC number 2, so it's time for number 3.
Hello, I am Dr. Frog. I took a personal interest in your case, as it was very intriguing. I have seen quite a lot of Napoleons, Stalins, and Julius Caesars during my career, but this is completely new. You seem to be an incurable extreme megalomaniac and the president of a small Caribbean nation. Since you are incurable, we will at least try to soften your bad sides. Your friends, advisors, called me to help you, so that Tropical becomes at least barely tolerable to live in. With the help of a deep hypnotic state, I will help you get rid of your vices. Let us begin.
Okay, that seems interesting.
I want you to focus on a spot on the wall. Focus all of your awareness into it. Let nothing break your focus. Let everything else blur it distant. Breathe slowly.
So, build an asylum, feel more relaxed so you can focus better on the imaginary island. You'll receive the compass technology for free, huh? Well, alright. Alright, let's pause that. Let's see what we got going on here. What in the world is this? Huh. There's one mine. All right, we got coal right there. Something over there. We got that. We got a massive hill, and we got that one. And that one. All right. Now this one is going to get interesting. All right, so we got to build an asylum. We're starting January 1914. Which is good. It'll give us plenty of time to get all this stuff going. Hopefully get all this stuff going. Right, that works, that works. And that works for now. And you are corn. Why is there a house out in the middle of nowhere back there? Oh, come on, peoples. Are you trying to do to me? Means we got to build a road over yonder now. Well, let's see how that gets us going. Maybe a good start, maybe not. Well, I guess we can build a little community over here. Maybe we could build something over yonder here and get all this up and going. Yeah, we are definitely gonna need that shenanigans. That fits perfectly, man. That'll work. That'll work. Yes, that will work for us. Maybe. Now, speaking of, do we have the,
Republicans complain that liberty in the nation is
We got
at
all
an
that online.
all-time low.
Sweet.
I say emancipate yourself from mental slavery, for no one but ourselves can free our minds. And do you know what helps me emancipate myself? A drink at the beach, of course.
Don't even know what the front is. Yeah, we'll just put that there like that. How about that? Come on, get it all up and running. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Why not? We'll see how that plays out this time. Because we are in a mad world. We got only money here. 982. Uh-oh, I heard a ding. Mission time.
Your aid,
Yeah. We got building a darn asylum. We got that shenanigans. It's going to be kind of hard squishing all these farms and stuff in here. We're not going to have room for anything else. This might be a bit crazy, but we will see what we can do. Alright, we got some logs, we got some corn. Only $1,700. Oh, good God. There's a ship income. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. We got all that unlocked already. Deposit, that's good. We shall see. Plenty of fishies. Ew, that looks like dirty water. There's an oil deposit. Let's see what we're working with. More fishies. More fishies. Oil deposit. Alright, so there's three oil deposits and uber amounts of fishies. So, alright, so we do have all that shenanigans. We gotta get this going, cause we need money for the man world. Well, that was quick. There's not even anybody working here. There's ready crops. All right, peoples. What we got going on here? 3 months left, $1,500, that's it. Man. 1645. We need a lot more than that. We gotta get the shenanigans going. Shenanigans! The ally send you $5,000. Ooh. We'll put the bar right there. And we'll drop the restaurant right behind it. Well, bam. All right, how much is that creamery going to cost? And down yonder, 4,400. Of course, we don't have enough money for that shenanigans. Do we even have any edumacated peoples? Uno! Thirteen more peoples arrive. No, too many peoples. No good spots for wool. Well, that's dickies. And no good spots for piggies yet. That's really stinkies. Let's see. We can get some pineapples in over yonder. Sugar, no good. Tobacco, no good. Where's the edge of that farm? Right there. Come on, work people's works. Work, go to work, go work, work, work. Work, go to work, 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 work. Wow, that's expensive. And of course, departments aren't unlocked. Can we make any money? 400 on that. We don't have tobacco yet. We're not doing iron yet. I would like to get that going. Get some cheese. But for now, I'll take the fishies. Little bit of extra money. Money, money, money! And of course, we don't have the feeding pens yet. Oh! Come on, guys, get this stuff built. We need money! Money, money, money! That's a big rock, right in the way. Come on, guys, we can't do anything until you get the shenanigans built. 2,500.
I remember my own high school years. I was an acne-covered menace back then. The head cheerleader once stole my jock boyfriend Raoul, so I made her eat her own pom-pom.
As my father used to say, ignorance is bliss.
Okay, who do we want to send on vacation? We're going to have to upgrade you. We're going to have to upgrade you. You're a two. You're a three. You're a two. You're a two. Well, I guess we're going to send you away. Speaking of sending them away, we need to hire somebody for this. Military building effectiveness increased by 12. Okay. Sounds good to me. It is the palace. We do have to protect our rumpkiss. Why is the palace facing this way? That's just weird. That's weird, man. It's weird. Oh, so bloody weird. Alright, what you building? Alright, you got the bar built. That's good. It's good. Working on the restaurant. Still get that shenanigans to do. That shenanigans to do. That shenanigans to do. Come on. Alright, let's see.
I can see Tropico is becoming the tropical paradise it is supposed to be. More and more people are abandoning the hustle and bustle of city life to settle in shacks and live as one with nature.
Right, hey. Shenanigans, woman, shenanigans. I got a thing in my barber here, but they won't build it.
Satisfy all your worldly needs.
I'm not cool that I'm building it. We got enough money, but I'm not sure. I mean, it'll make us more money. It'll make us a lot of money. But you know what? Let's do it. That's going to hurt us a little bit in the long run till the next ship comes. Come on, 1 month. Ooh, allies have this 5 grand just in the nick of time. We don't go bankrupt. No, we don't. Woo! Alright, now that's up and running. Yeah, I say again, yeah. Twenty-two more bloody people. Come on.
That we have now reached a population of 100. I just want to say, I am heartbroken that there are at least 2 people on the island who still haven't made their way to the Jolly Roger. You make me sad, you two. Don't you love me?
Now that's kind of funny. Don't stop building the house. Come on. There we go. Get some of them peoples to move in over yonder there. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I almost forgot about those. We gotta do that one. Definitely gotta do that one. That's not unlocked yet, so that's not unlocked yet. I don't know if I want to do $600 a month right now. Ooh, wait, I wasn't covered that. Is that all we got unlocked yet? Alright, well, I guess we're gonna have to. Okay. Okie dokie. Well, that works. Right there, at least moving off the streets. How much would that be? 20. We'll be at the 1 mile right over there. Now we're going to put all those machine guns in over yonder here, the guard towers, to protect the palace. And then we'll put some in over yonder here. And we'll see from there. We need some health care. High school workers. Whoa. Well, so far these DLC seems nice and smooth. I don't know what happens when we drop in the asylum there. That's bold. Money, money, money. Hopefully we get some money. Money, money, money. Amy, we need money. Money, money, money. We need that money. What does a normal house do? Housing quality is increased for each nearby house, but you don't tell me. Provides housing for 4 families, provides food for the residents. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, they got their own little gardens. Okay. That's interesting. So I'm assuming those are bananas, pineapples. It looks like coffee. Uh-huh. I reckon. These guys growing more trees yet. They already made $3,000. That ain't bad. They need health care. Hmm. Maybe we can use one of these. So how much is the healthcare? 2,400. I don't know if we should build that right off the bat or not. Everything might get really crazy if we do. I don't know how this DLC is going to go. Well, I tell you what, we'll build everything up. We'll get a good shenanigans going on, good income coming in and all that shenanigans, and then we'll decide what we're going to do, whether we should do that right off the bat or not. Alright, that's working pretty good. It's already made 1,400 bucks. Negative, not good. Oh, we got 6,000 sitting there. And that's our ship. That's not good. Oh, here it comes.
Tropicans await elections next year. They
wait. Oh, two missions.
The great communist revolution started in Russia. Unfortunately, it was a resounding success. Now they have no one to revolt. The revolution is its own reward. But heaven.
Yeah, that'll work. Wait, you two more houses. Let's drop one of them bad boys right over yonder there. And then. We'll put another one of them bat balls right there. We'll need everybody going right over yonder there. We should put in one of them too, but we don't have the income for that right now. The monthly income.
Yep, we don't have the monthly money, man.
We still gotta build the college. We only got 4 students.
What in the bloody hell?
Guess we need more high school jobs. That means we need more farms. It means we need more audition shenanigans. Oof. $5,000. $8,000. Oof. Next 5 grand, we're gonna have to build the military base. Well, there's 5 grand.
I knew it. Those foreigners are jealous of us and want to harm.
Whatever. We gained some money in our Swiss account. How much we got? Only 12,000. Good God. One and a one, huh? Increased tourism rating by 5. That ain't bad. Come on, get in there and pay me.
Pay me. Pay me, pay me, pay me. We need money, money, money.
Uh-oh. What do you want?
We have bought the revolution.
Hey, nobody says now. Stop listening.
Brother and sister countries.
Stop listening. Export 5,000 canned goods. We'll accept it, but I don't know when we're going to get around to that.
We don't even have electricity yet, man.
All right, 9,000. Do we want to build this now? Or do we want to go for the clinic? I think we should go for the clinic.
But what do I know? I'm a fool.
Yeah, we still got 7. Do we get rid of the big rock or do we leave it?
It looks kind of nice. We might leave it.
We'll drop that shenanigans right over here. Mm-hmm. We'll put that right over there for now. Mm-hmm. That works. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's get them built. And that way, when he's up and running, we can send him out on explorations to unlock this zone. We still have somebody back to, guard the palace here. Wow, they built that fast. College educated. Oof.
We have an opportunity to influence.
No cheating.
We don't want to cheat.
We gotta build the college. The college. Oh. Yeah, I know. I'm the shit, man. All right.
$6,100. Woo!
How much is a college? Hill College. $13,000.
Golly, Miss Molly, and that's $4,000. And that's $8,000. Oof. Okay.
Come on, build you, get at least somebody in you, and then we're gonna go explore. That way we can get some more planting, that way we can get some more marine and more factories going. We gotta get this shenanigans rolling. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Yonder. What in the world are you doing? How are they exploring by going down this way? Are they seriously like gonna run over here and then like run across a rock? I mean, that just don't make any sense. What are they doing? Well, yep, we're gonna follow them. I really wanna know what the heck they got planned. Because that's not what I needed. I don't need this down here.
We don't need that, man.
Let me guess. They're going to run through the rock now. They're just going to mysteriously bloop, morph through the rock. Are they going all the way around?
What in the hell are they doing?
I don't even care about what's going on in town. I want to know what these fools are doing.
Really? Really, really, really? You're going to have the autosave right in the middle of that shenanigans? Come on, now. I need to know what these fools are doing over yonder here.
Well, if they do go all the way around, it'll be a miracle.
What?
Really? They unlocked that port by running over here?
Oh, good God. Well, that was a total waste. What are you...
Well, hello there, old pal.
I'm trying. But now I'm going to have to send these fools out. Please tell me you're going that way. Do not go that way. Please tell me you're going the correct way. Please, please, please. We need this area. All right. Finally, we're in business, possibly. So far, so good. Okay, that works too. But why are y'all running over here? I put it like over there. Shouldn't you run on like an angle? I don't know. I don't know. Gotta go right now. Hey, is that gold? Huh. Sweet. We got some gold. We got us gold. For gold, remember. What is that? Just a rock. Well, since I got $31,000,
this be a dust college by those fools running around over yonder.
And I guess we're putting this out over here.
I still want to know what this is. Why all this shenanigans is over here? Yeah, I guess I should have moved that a little further, huh? But oh, we got a ding.
A chap on the streets.
Doing that right now. Oh, so close. You unlock more of this on the way back? That'll be perfect. Sure enough, they are. Come on.
Run, Forrest, run!
Oh no, we're on 45 minutes already. We're rounding the shenanigan mark.
College time in Tropico. I have fond memories of college. Once we shaved the goat's butt and taped it to a flagpole, and then set the footage on fire to illuminate the goat better. Good times.
Now that's funny. That's some funny stuff right there. All right, let's see. We need to get some tobacco in here. Well, some good, some bad. Hey, they're still unlocking a little bit. Woohoo! Oh, now we need all this. Uh-oh. It's been 5 years already.
Good God!
Milk for 700. Logs for 700. Oof, I wish I had rum. News guys. We need you to like come over yonder here. That way you can run these reeds right here and unlock that. And we can post like another one like over yonder here. Send them out that way. Maybe. I was hoping this middle would get unlocked too. Dang it. Dang it, man. I said dang it. Come on, unlock the shenanigans. Unlock that shenanigans. We need that shenanigans unlocked. And you're not gonna unlock that shenanigans. Dang.
Hey, look, they're growing trees. Woo!
Do you know anybody working in the clinic? How many people you got working there? I reckon. Well, we got the tobacco here. We need some sugar. Why not?
Presidente, I have information that a great war will start soon.
Yeah, I know. Good thing I didn't build the barracks yet. Well, our town's looking pretty good so far. What do y'all think, huh? I'm glad y'all tuned in. Continued our tropical adventures. Because this game is actually kind of fun. It's a challenge, definitely. This third DLC seems okay as long as we don't beat the asylum. As soon as we build the asylum, all hell's gonna break loose, so we're trying to get everything up and running first. So, between here and here, and back over yonder here, that's all the lumber mill. Alright. So as long as we stay on this side of the road, and this side of the road, we're good. It's good. It's good. Speaking of being good, do we have any spot for wool yet? Ah, bloody shenanigans. It don't be looking like we can do this anywhere. Out here looks somewhat okay. Over here looks a little decent. I don't know. Too bad we couldn't put it up on the hill, huh? Alright, so we got the tobacco, we got the sugar. Is the tobacco going good? Oh, yeah. We could have dropped that in. We need to drop cotton in for that. But since we got the tobacco up and running, you got any upgrades? Bam. Thought these builders were supposed to be building 10% faster. I don't be seeming like it. Crime safety's going down. Healthcare still crap. Still got a bunch of homeless. What else can we do? We need to build one more religious building, which would be a church. We still gotta get the healthcare up and going. If they'll ever hire any college fools. Liberty's good, and jobs so-so. Housing we're working on. Food we still gotta increase somehow. Ah, we still need to put in piggies. Piggies. Entertainment, we gotta get up a little more, and then we gotta build a police station. Piggies!
Is there any spot for piggies yet? If we clear this out back here, we're going to throw some piggies in. We might be able to throw some piggies in back here. All right, that'll work. Vamanos, muchachos. Should clear that whole zone up right there. Bam! That it does, that it does. Alright. Yep. If you're wondering why I'm talking so low, it's because it's almost like 5 a.m. I'm doing a late night recording session. I already did Farming Simulator, which is uploading right now. We did Minecraft, which we uploaded already. Now we're on Strapco. And then we gotta get some Dead Island and Dead Island and dip some tricks. And I don't really know if I'm gonna be able to get to that. Might have to wait till some time during the day. I didn't want to do that. I want to leave the rock. We can do that. No! Shenanigans! The evil of shenanigans. Piggy, piggy, piggies! Let's see. You're still not built. Come on. You're right across the street. I mean, you could bloody walk there. I'm pretty sure most of you live right there. Lazy shenanigans. Uh-oh. We're at our hour mark. Well. That would be ours. It's quitting time. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more Tropical Mad World DLC number 3. Coming up soon. Up next, more Dead Island. Our Let's Play series and tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for more.